my channel Shaurya Sanadhya, and I'm at a new place today. This is my new setup. It's my walk-in closet. I know a lot of you guys have requested for a walk-in closet tour and a room tour. All of that is coming up your way super soon. It's just that there are a few things that need to be done in this room. So once that is done, I'm surely going to give you a walk-in closet tour and a room tour. So stay tuned for that. For today's video, I have something really interesting. For my wedding, I shopped a lot of ethnic wear from Delhi, and I majorly shopped from Karol Bagh and Lajpat Nagar. You get really amazing pieces and at a very reasonable price. So because I had to shop a lot, I thought I should head to Delhi. So today I'm going to show you a few of my favorite ethnic wear pieces which I've been loving. So let's not waste any more time and get started. Really like this summer is this white kurta set. I think this color is super amazing for summers, and it's super cool and soothing to the eye, which is exactly why I love this piece. Now, because the neck of the outfit is a little heavy, so I thought of pairing it up with a simple yet elegant piece. Now, this one is a white rose earring with pearl drops. I think it looks very elegant and goes really well with the entire look. My next favorite is this peach long anarkali with a front slit and high waist pants. Now I think this entire design looks super cool, and it's perfect for the summer season because of the color. And another thing that it looks really heavy but is very comfortable to wear. I paired it up with peach and silver stone earrings. Now this one goes really well with the entire look, and what I love about these earrings is that you can pair it up with Indian wear as well as Western outfits, so it'll do a dual work for you. Because I'm newly married, I had to have a red suit in my wardrobe, and it had to be in my favorites list. This one is a classic red suit piece. There are very few reds that I like, and this one is one of them. I paired this up with golden drop earrings. It perfectly matches the embroidery on the suit and is very lightweight. That's what I like about this piece, and you don't have to worry a lot about those heavy jhumkas. This one would do the needful and would look really classy. Now this design and color has to be my favorite because A, the color looks really amazing, and B, this is a new design that I spotted this time. Now this one is actually a gown, but it looks like it's an anarkali with a koti on top, so it gives a heavy look but is still very airy and flowy, which you can perfectly wear in summers. Now, because the outfit is not very heavy, I thought of wearing these stone earrings with it. It actually lifts up the entire outfit. You could also wear these stone earrings with any other simple or plain kurta, and it'll make your entire outfit look glam. Next up is fusion wear, and this one is from my own label. Why I like outfits like this is because it's plain, simple, looks really elegant, and is very comfortable to wear. And to lift up an outfit like this, all you need is a chunky neck piece. For today, I'm wearing this with silver tassel neck piece with stone embedded on it. It looks really different and it changes the look of the entire outfit. If you're not someone who likes to wear a lot of neck pieces, then you could also pair this up with pretty stone embedded bracelets. That'll also look really classy with this look. That I've been loving, and all of the jewelry that I paired with the outfits are from my April bling bag. Now the theme for this bling bag is spring fling, and this is the bag. This is how it looks like. The bling bag comes with four jewelry pieces which I've already mentioned in the lookbook, and the two other ones are from the Bling Boutique. So if you guys wish to order your bling bag or order pieces from the Bling Boutique, then you can avail certain discounts. The coupon codes are mentioned right here. Also, there's a super cool thing that you could do. You could build your own bling bag. So all you have to do is go log on to their website and choose four jewelry pieces that you would want in your bling bag. And you can curate your own bling bag rather than that designers doing that for you. So isn't that amazing? Your bling bag with your favorite jewelry pieces in it. So yeah, that's it. And also there's an Instagram giveaway coming up your way super soon. So don't forget to follow me on my Instagram. And yes, I really hope that you guys enjoyed this video. If you did, then don't forget to like, share and subscribe to my channel, Shaurya Sanadhya. And I'm gonna see you soon.